like to fix your slime. My slime is kind of hard, it can rip. So I'll show you now. So this is how you do it. You put lotion. See? You put lotion in mine. See what happens. I'll show you in a different one. Welcome to my room now. I'll show you in Tori later. So I'm mixing it in. Ooh, just a bubble. I love bubbles. You can feel it not ripping up. If it's starting to break down, like it's falling out of place, it's like melting, that's okay. Just keep kneading it in. I'll start to rip like a big giant gulp. So that's okay. That means you need more lotion, but I'm not putting any more lotion for me. It's perfect how it is. See, I love slime. Oh, shoot. What was that? Okay. Yep. Just squeezing it and just stretching it. And I'm trying my hardest and just going slow. That's how you do it anyways. And oop. And that's the first way to do it. I'll show you the next one. The next way to do it is I'm not gonna do it to my slime because my slime is perfect already, like how I like it. So how to fix it again is to put glue in it and put eye contact solution in it to fix it. And hold on just a second. Ooh. Okay. Just. Sorry. Bam. Almost done. Enough. And one more thing. There you go. And that's how you fix your slime. If it's starting to rip and tear, if it's starting to get hard, and if you had it for a very long time, that means it's just getting old and you have to make a new one. So have fun making your slime and fixing your slime. Have fun. And now, wait. And now I'm going to show you my room. So, yay. So I'm going to show you my room now. This is my tea. Here's my, I want to show you my bed and my art. That's my wall. Here's my other wall. And here's my bed. Here's my teddy bear. Here's my big teddy bear I like to sleep with. And here's my bed. And here's the toys on top of there. And I want to show you, oh yeah, my counter. There's the slime. I've told you how to fix it. So I like to. Ugh, this is so hard. There you go. Go like that. There you go. Here. Ugh. See, I like to just. So, yeah, and here's the other, oh yeah, here's my whole counter place, And the best thing about my room, I have a clock. And here's my closet. It's kind of like that. So, yeah, that's how my room is. Okay, see you guys later.